Hello, Ben's TNRV, and welcome back to another episode of the January Hardcore Challenge. This is day 5, and we've started making real quarters. Not pretty yet. There will be as soon as I make them pretty. My wheat is growing, but not as much as I wanted to. But at least I got more trees. I might be able to raise this 2 more blocks now. I need some blocks to use to get more blocks though. Eventually I might expand this further in to make room for more trees. Right now it's a bit tight, I'm afraid. It will work though, hopefully. I need to check exactly how many months how many days this month have. I haven't done that yet. Either 8 or 9 days. I don't have a calendar right now though. Getting lots of stone. I just hope I'm not disqualified because I went above 15 when getting my second bucket of water. Take the bottle. I'm not gonna be able to do much caving, I don't think. There seem to be many caves around below 15. I mean, we did pass by a very interesting cave, but I couldn't explore it because it was above 15. There's a thing. One way I understand why it's a bit limited now, it forces us to really conserve our energy and focus our efforts. But it doesn't make for super amazing content to just. Previous underground challenge, we could at least do some caving. Could do a lot of caving actually. Since we just need to be below the surface. This challenge is a bit more challenging, a bit more difficult though, since we have the limited resources. Beginning, and I know I almost starved to death. This might work for mushrooms too, though I'd need bones for that, which means I need to find a cave that's below 15, which could prove very tricky. Alternatively, I need to go to the Nether Fortress and kill Vidskillis. That's always a way to get bones. Full less face. Might also find some more mushrooms inside the fortress itself. I hope. Yeah, I will probably explore that in the future. Not right now, though. Just I was just trying to fix my armor, among other things. I have a chest piece, but that's about it. Okay. 2 blocks higher. That would be great. Die right. I need more coal. We just need to mine. I got 1 bowl of mushroom stew. I can make. Let's make 3 more. So we have emergency food supplies. See if we can get more armor together. I can stash my gold for now because I'm not gonna use much more of it. Stash redstone as well. I mean, worst case scenario, I could always use my coal or wood to make charcoal. Oh, didn't I leave iron in the other furnace? I need to check. I mean, there are some caves above here. Unfortunately, they are above 15. I mean, I hear a skeleton here, for example. And there are caves above there as well. There's some coal. Oh. Uh-oh. I don't have anything to block with. That's bad. There's a cave above, just above here. But I'm at Y. Y11. This is 12, 13. So this cave is actually below 15. But it's yes, exactly below 15 because here is 15. It's a water run. That's a cave though. In there. I still don't have any blocks on the bar. Let's do that for now. I hear dance. Unless there's something below, behind this. Which I doubt. Yeah. Might be something if I follow the lava. sent here. This is a boring cave. This didn't lead much either. Unless there's something beyond this lava. Might be. As well. Oh, that's okay. It's probably above 15 though. Can try. Okay, it's at 13, so that's fine. That goes up though. Can't go up. There's coal. Some coal at least. That's always useful. And I was running low on coal, so finding it is really helpful. Craft table on me? Nope. Which means that when this pick breaks, I don't have any more stone picks. Dead end. There's more lava. Yeah, not a little case to explore around these levels. There are caves, but nope. Oh wait, I was gonna check if I have some iron in the furnace. Was it gold I was melting? Yeah, it was gold. Just be with me. It's night time now. I'm out of torches. So I'm gonna have to make some new ones. That endman was really loud. I mean, as much as I would like to explore those caves, I'm not sure I am even allowed to do that, since they are about 15. Let's make the rest of a set at least. So there's some boots. We've got a helmet. And then we're out. Almost. Just need one more iron before we get full iron armor. That would definitely come in handy. Doesn't have much against the creepers though. Okay. I don't think I can make a stack of torches quick. How's the pre going? Not at all. Okay. Let's see if we get some. Yes, it's and I hope they never mature. I would not have loose. Okay. Fine. We got 10 pieces of wheat. That is 3 pieces of bread. I suppose I could do mining. Ordinary. You can plant your dirt though. Almost day 6. It'll have a nearby. Yeah, it's day 6 now, so we'll end this episode here. I didn't accomplish much, so it's some farming and what getting. I did get more iron for armor though. That's great. But I hope you guys enjoyed this episode and see you guys next time. Bye.